Today, my name is Taylor Roberts, and I wanted to talk a little bit about my approach to playing solo guitar and keeping my repertoire relevant. So that song is called Love on Top. It's a tune by Beyoncé, and it came out relatively recently, about 2010. And what really stands out to me about that tune and countless others is what's going on under the hood, you know, harmonically, melodically, rhythmically. I mean, the tune's got everything, and it really speaks to my jazz sensibilities. So just a little bit of the harmonic outline of this song. It goes from C major 7 to F sharp half diminished to F major 7, G sus, A flat, back to G sus, back to C. And so some of the most hard-headed jazz purists out there will swear up and down that there's no good pop music coming out anymore. And I beg to differ. I could not disagree more. There's hundreds of songs out there. It just takes a little bit of digging to find that are relatively advanced harmonically. Regardless of what most of the fans can recognize and appreciate, we can recognize and appreciate what's going on compositionally, harmonically, melodically, rhythmically, and a song like that can serve as a great vehicle for improvisation. So, you know, over those changes, C major 7. It's a blank canvas, just like any song from the Great American Songbook. And so what I would encourage you guys to do is seek out songs like that. Like I said, there's tons of examples out there, and it's kind of a win-win because it speaks to my jazz sensibilities and it also resonates with modern audiences. So hopefully this inspires you guys a little bit, and have fun.